Hello and welcome to this MVP Spotlight. I'm really pleased to be joined by Dave Ballantyne and Tony Rogerson, who are running SQL Center and SQL Suppers. These are two great user group activities, and as you know, the Spotlight session is designed to highlight to you the great work that's going on and also give you the opportunity to work with both Dave and Tony if you choose to, or even invite them to come along and be part of your user group activities. So I suppose a great way to kick off is to do a really quick introduction from both Dave and Tony. So Dave, maybe you just want to give everyone a really small bit of information about who you are and what you do within the community.
Oh, so hi, I'm Dave Ballantyne. I've been sort of doing SQL community events now over the past 5 years or so. Started off doing a sort of Kent-based group and sort of developed into a .NET, the sort of joint SQL .NET one. And then I changed roles and moved out to the city. And I started doing sort of lunchtime presentations as well. There seems to be a nice gap in the market for having presentations done over lunch hour. So twice a month we turned up to a pub in London. And I had a really good a pint and some my presentation from someone who hadn't actually spoken in the UK before. They all went really well for a year or so, and then I changed role again, and then so I can carry on doing that. So decided to actually take that to sort of like an evening thing now and go back to sort of like the more traditional sort of evening presentation, pizza presentation, pub sort of thing. So they're all going well now. We've been doing those for about 3 or 4 months. Had a really good one at Cardinal Place in February, where there was Mark Souza, Connor Cunningham. I think we actually managed to get about 200 people or so along for that. So it was a really good night.
Great, thanks. And Tony, I know you've been involved with the user group activity for a while. What was your impetus for getting involved with sort of SQL Center and SQL Suppers?
Hi, Claire. I kicked off the SQL Server user group back in 99, so I've been around for quite a while now. Lucky to see the SQL community evolve into what it is now, which is a fantastically large, full of volunteers, full of really enthusiastic people doing various conferences, SQL Bits, SQL Relay, SQL Supper, SQL Santa, SQL everything. In terms of SQL Supper and SQL Santa, they're really good vehicles for disseminating content, networking with people in a more sociable environment. So people get to meet other people, get to discuss, in like I say, in a more sociable environment as opposed to a more formally structured conference type. Environment. Got some really good things coming up. From my own perspective, I'm moving away from being product centric in terms of SQL Server, more into broadening my experience into the data platform, which I believive we as a sector, as an IT sector, should be doing. And I'm working with Dave for a conference next year around data platform. I think Dave's got more info on that.
Yeah, so of May next year, so 2015, we're trying to get together over 3 days, sort of ourselves and our friends in sort of Cloud OS space and the SharePoint space as well. Trying to come together to actually sort of transform a bit more sort of like cohesion. There's obviously a lot of sort of like synergy between a lot of different products now, and with the move to the cloud, those lines are getting even more blurred on a daily basis almost. So we decided to try and come together and actually try and, give the public a little bit more different as well to actually start making them think about sort of having the different product sets there are.
Great, that sounds like a big undertaking. Are you inviting different user groups to be part of that?
Well, we've got our core team sort of lined up now, so for sort of next year, we want to try and keep it to, I say a fairly small size, but we're still talking about 1,000 people or so. But naturally, as it grows and we get a bit more confident in what we're doing and see how we want to take it forward and how, what people want as well to a certain extent, then we're certainly, would be looking to expand that and bring in other product sectors as well.
So, if there are other MVPs that would be interested in being part of that as speakers, what would you ask them to do?
I mean, anyone's welcome to come along and speak if they like. We definitely want a lot more, involvement from the MVP community.
So great. So there's almost an invitation for MVPs to maybe contact either you or Tony to find out more about the event and potentially get involved and speak if possible.
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, yeah, we certainly want to grow it out to be sort of a fairly sizable event. So we're going sort of aiming for that market, which is in between the free events and the large scale, sort of like £2,000 sort of events. There seems to be a nice sort of space there.
Great. Is there a name for this event?
We haven't got a good one yet. That
So would
is
you like
something we're
suggestions?
trying. Not yet, no.
Okay. Well, people, we'll say that, and if anyone feel free to send some suggestions to Tony and Dave if you have them for the event. But they may not be chosen. Let's put it that way. But any suggestions, welcome. Great. Okay, so when's your next SQL supper session happening?
We've actually got one on the 27th of May, and that's going to be with Chris Webb. I'm sure is a name which should be familiar to most people if they've ever done anything in the BI space. And Gavin Payne as well of Coheo, who's MCM and MCA as well, I believe. So I think he's one of three or four in the country of that sort of, with that achievement.
Great. And obviously SQL Supper is a long, well, not maybe long standing, but you've been doing it for a while. Are you looking to get more MVPs involved? Are there particular topic areas that you would like to cover?
I think it's always hard to try and find speakers anyway. I mean, I don't know how everyone else's sort of fares in that sense, but even for a London-based user group with a fairly sizable crowd, it's always hard to try and get some speakers down. So again, if someone's got something which is sort of kind of in that data space or can be kind of data related, sort of something that DBAs and SQL developers, the BI professionals would be interested in. Again, please get in contact with me and we can certainly get a date sorted out.
Fantastic. Okay, so it is all about from a SQL data perspective and potentially a big data
Yeah,
perspective that you would like to hear from people.
again, the move to the cloud, I think, is blurring a lot of different lines there. So, if we're bringing to like system center or things like that, which can have an influence on data professionals' lives.
Great. Okay. Well, that sounds brilliant. So, thank you very much for your time. It's been a really good insight into the SQL Suppers session. Now, just really quickly, I know Tony, you've run a couple of SQL Santa sessions in December, which have always gone down incredibly well. I'm presuming that they follow the same format as SQL Supper, except the fact they're a day event. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm presuming that it would be great to have more MVPs, especially with a cloud OS focused expertise to get involved in that. What are your
Well,
thoughts?
absolutely, Claire. Absolutely. I mean, SQL Santa, we tend to do that as the title suggests around December time, and it really is a good. It's a light, lightly, it's light entertainment, not as formal, and we just have a bit of fun. We do some sessions across the day. Hopefully, we're going to get. I've talked to my friend Simon Skinner there from the CloudOS group. Hopefully, we'll get him involved again. SQL CloudOS Santa. I think he'd make a good start for Christmas. I think this year we're going to wear silly hats and get Simon wearing a beard. But we definitely want some, get some good speakers down there, get some new faces. It'd be really good to see some of the MVPs getting involved.
Great. So we're looking for CloudOS MVPs, potentially any Windows 8.1 maybe MVPs to come down and show off some devices or get involved in talking to people about that sort of thing. So you're
Yeah,
open to
office.
suggestions and ideas, is that right?
Yeah, office as well.
Oh, great. Okay. And SharePoint. Brilliant. So that sounds, and there's plenty of time. We've obviously got until December to sort that one out. But yeah, okay, that's really great. So thank you both for your time. It's been really insightful. It's really good to know about SQL Supper as a SQL Santa, and this new event that you're organising sounds brilliant. And if any
Amazing.
MVPs want to be involved, then great. And I will make sure all of your contact details are put at the end of this short video. So anybody that wants to contact Dave and Tony, you will have that information. We'll also put up the websites for you to be able to look at the next events. And thank you very much for your time.
Thanks very much, Claire.